Is the duck already? Don't go too deep. Hello, Tempest. Let me just turn on the lights so we can see something. Yeah, it's a very nice position. Okay. Put these away. I have some beacons. No, I want the beacon. Don't put away the beacon. Also, I see the batteries are done. You can store them as well. I'll get more gold and silver later. And I need more iron cubes, apparently. Really? I'm out of iron cubes. Okay, let's go get some. Fight me? Come fight me. Oh, it's tracking, I forgot. I'm gonna drill you, okay? Can I beacon over here? Hey, it's floating. Lost River Tempest. Excellent.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Already checked in here, right? Yeah. I need more iron cubes, please. creepy. Blue tablet. This looks very ominous. Extremely ominous. Wait, this is down? I'm at 1400 meters. What the hell is down? Hang on, let me grab my pantsuit. Get unstuck and let's go. What the hell? What's over here? Okay, here we go. Oh! Oh my God!
Are you here to play?
No.
Others came here once. They built these walls. They played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone. And instead, we have you. We are curious whether you swim with the current or fight against it as they did.
What? That's an emperor. That is a living, I'm guessing breathing, emperor. What the hell is going on here? Holy crap, what? That's the vents. Hang on, let me grab a bit. Oh, let me grab that one. I'm using the pawn for this, I don't know what's on the other side. Her eggs. Yeah, I need to go scan. Ooh, okay. Okay. That's good. I need to go scan her. Need to just go scan her. She's huge. Or maybe I'll go topside and then scan her. Let me do that again. It's also nice and chilly in here. Okay, where did she go? What is that? Is that a bug? Excuse me, Miss Empress or something. Yeah, I figured I need to hatch them, but I want to see this. Just let me scan you.
Unlike other alien facilities, scans indicate this location supports a diverse and healthy ecosystem. Explanation unclear at this time.
Here's the explanation. That's the bacteria that she expels. Why can't they? I scan. Leagues under the sea. Okay, eggs. Air, also important.
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare plankton-like life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
Obviously. This is red. Why is this red? Aquarium pipe access points. Next point of the alien piping systems of transporting water to and from the containment facility. People are using the pipe network to travel to and from the surface. Is that any different? No. That's a people. Okay. Eggs. I'm guessing those eggs. Pretty eggs. Let me just grab a bit more oxygen. Incubator. Hatching enzymes. The Emperor specimen's eggs are attached to some form of incubator. In a normal life cycle, it seems likely the Sea Emperors would have buried their eggs in shallower waters, or different organic materials in the soil would have triggered a hatching response. The incubator suggests the aliens had resorted to developing artificial hatching enzymes which would simulate the egg's natural hatching environment, but were unable to discover the formula. With extensive information on the Sea Emperors themselves, it may still be as possible to fabricate an artificial hatching enzyme using indigenous ingredients. However, the only surviving source of the information may be the Sea Emperor itself. Sea Emperor's eggs. Shell. Uncommonly strong shell lining. Organic growth on the exterior suggests these eggs may be hundreds or thousands of years old. Alien devices penetrate the outer shell layers, likely designed to supply them with nutrients and to isolate them from the surrounding environment. Amniotic sac. Like many eggs on 4546B, these do not contain a nutrient supply which is slowly exhausted by the embryo. Instead, they exist in the form of natural stasis awaiting appropriate hatching conditions. Fetal organism. There is a high genetic match between these organisms and the Leviathan in the vicinity. They appear to be stable and healthy. It is likely that ideal hatching conditions for the eggs vary considerably from the ideal survival conditions for the parent. Hmm. Insert iron cube. Hi.
My young need to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long.
Yeah.
The others built a passage to reach the world outside.
Yes.
I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Hang on, let me recharge my oxygen. I'll gladly help. Come on, breathe! Breathe! Yeah, this looks uncomfortable. Do I know what the enzymes are? I don't think I do. How do I make hatching enzymes? That's the big question. And that's another gate. It's buried. I guess it's no longer buried. Let me get that for you. Yeah, I'm outside the control facility. Cool. Neat. Excuse me. Oh, thank you. Now you're telling me. What? Where was it? Advanced theory is unlocked. Hatching enzymes. Oh, damn, okay. An organic substance derived from plants found in the Emperor's natural breeding grounds, designed to trigger a hatching response. Bulb bush, ghost weed, sea crown, fungal, and eye stalk. That's gonna be a quest. Why did you push me off? Get your sand shark away from me. Available biological data has been used to synthesize the effects of the alien bacterium on the sea emperor's natural life cycle. This creature likely lived and moved in small herds around the planet's ocean trenches, coming to the surface to feed off huge volumes of microorganisms in the shallower waters. family size would be strictly limited by available food supply. Offspring would likely split off at a young age to form their own herds elsewhere. Given the sparse population, mating and egg-laying was likely infrequent, perhaps a once-in-a-lifetime event. The species likely had a preferred environment for egg-laying. In fact, successful hatching may depend on such conditions. Given the rarity of this event, it is impossible to calculate those conditions precisely. There is no evidence to support the assumption that all members of the species were immune from the alien bacterium. Even if this is so, there is evidence that introduction of the bacterium decimated life on the planet, and this would have had catastrophic effects on the Emperor's food supply and survival rate. Symbiotic relationships between this specimen and other life forms likely developed as a direct result of the bacterial infection. Those life forms which learned to keep the Emperor alive survived with his help. This may explain the vast tracts of lifeless ocean in a rough perimeter around the Emperor's location. Huh. Okay. I'll be back. But I still don't know how to open the lab. How the hell do I open the lab? Okay, let's get out through the gate. Actually, I want more iron cubes. That's the wrong entrance. Pick up the beacon. I don't need it anymore. I think I may have come out the wrong end. Where's my... Oh, it's 2,000 meters away? I'll take the other entrance. Yeah. Can I have more iron cubes? No, it's far from done. Go, 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 go! Yeah. Yeah, the lost river entrance. Wanna go again? Some of the plants are near the gates. Some of the plants are near the gates? What do you mean? Oh, the plants I need are near the gates. Yeah, I'll look. Okay. I need bulb bush. Simple. That's a bulb bush. Fungal sea crown. I get what you mean. But first I'm gonna...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm out. First I'm gonna put my Cyclops in a good place. Torpedoes. 1, 2. Torpedoes are not made here. Oh wait, that's twice as much. Idiot. Wait, so now I'm out of titanium. Excellent! By the way, I should have power. Put that, and that away. I'm gonna keep the iron battery. I'm gonna put away the iron cube. I'm gonna replace a power cell. This one's dead. Now we're at a lot of power. Put the power cell. Keep the power cell? No, keep the. Put the plant in storage. And actually, let's make stuff. No more. Okay. Keep the battery. I have one power cell. Instead of 200, I have 1,000. Yeah, 2,800. Okay, let's move this thing. We are here. We want to be here. So, roughly northwest. Was the alien control facility. Hey, gaming granny, if you can tell me where I can find the orange tablet, that'll be great. Slowly but surely. I think I need to clean my screen. Are you gonna check the wiki? What are you hitting? Okay, so that's the entrance. The gate should be over there. Because this camera is located just ahead of the bay. I want it roughly here. Okay, external lights off, internal lights on. One iron cube. Bam. Okay. I need to go up. and try another gate. I know I can find ice stalks. Three spawn, three mushroom. Crown fungal sample, ghost weed. Gru cluster, what the hell is that? Respawn. That's not helpful. People. That's a horrible little thing. Okay, anything? That's not useful to me. Wait, I can get titanium from that. Okay, I don't see anything useful here. The Deep Grand Reef. Where is the Deep Grand Reef? The Deep Grand Reef. That's the Grand Reef. I guess I just have to go there. Okay, Grand Reef. After I fix the eggs. At the Degassi wreck. I haven't found the Degassi wreck yet. Huh. Do I actually need it for something, or is it just a side quest? Because it looks like I can... Yeah, I need a shield generator. That's probably where I'll find it, right? Floating blue balls. That's in the Grand Reef? I thought it was like over here somewhere. How about you die a horrible death? Go away. Fungal sample, ghostweed seed. Ghostweed. Is this ghostweed? No, do not eat my prawn. Silver, silver. That's a gel sack. That's not good. That looks important. Got it. One ghost weed. Okay, so fungal sample and a sea crown. Fungus. Fungus. It's where it's white. It's where it's white. I don't see any white. I guess I'll look around. Sea crown and fungal sample. Are there any of those things without a shield? Titanium, let's grab a bit. Okay. Yeah, I don't like you either. But I do want more titanium. Oops. Okay, back to the place, other place. Okay, so this is an important place. Why is everything red? Why is everything red? Come on. And this is a gate. Why is everything red? Did my stream drop? I'm still recording. It still says it's streaming. But it's not showing. Okay, it is showing. What I need in here. Ah! No water. Pick cap. Pick cap is what, not what I need. You are not what I need either. What the hell? Where'd you go? Oops. Okay. That's all at low. This is over here. This is where I go into the Grand Reef. Okay. Ah, not those assholes. Ice stock. Let's go back to the Tempest. Let's take the easy way. Okay, apparently I'm back online. Yeah, the back right one is to the reef. Get a move on. Other way. Okay, first of all, drop this and this and this and this. And I'm thinking this too. And these. And then take from storage all of this. And drop this.